How to install barbed wire. Barbed wire fences use the same style H-brace as other high tensile fences. Post spacings for high tensile barbed wire can be up to 30 feet if fence stays are used. Otherwise, limit spacings to 20 feet. Mark the desired location of each strand on each post using a spacer stick. Mark the end posts as well. Begin by fastening one end. Wrap the barbed wire around the end post one time, and then wrap the strand back around itself four or five times. Unroll the barbed wire strand to the next brace on the side you want your fence. Use a pipe or barbed wire handle to make unrolling easier. To tension the barbed wire, use a chain grab wire puller. Attach the chain grab to the end post and tension the barbed wire. Do not pull too tight, as high tensile wire requires no stretching. When the wire reaches the desired tension, pull the free end tight, wrap it around the post, and then wrap it back on itself five times. Carefully remove the tensioning device. After all the strands are fastened and tensioned, staple each strand to the line post. Do not drive the staples in tight. Leave room for the wire to move. If using T-post, fasten each strand with a T-post clip. After each wire has been tied off, roll out the rest of the roll. If doing longer runs, splice the wire together using crimping sleeves.